There's a good one. Yeah. Come on, baby. Oh, no, come on. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, I was down there in 5 foot range. And that bad boy there. Yeah. And a half, not bad. Yeah. Right there. Oh, 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 man. As soon as I started reeling, he grabbed it. That's not a catfish. Nope. Come here, buddy. Woo. Dang. Another one. Wow. Two. Man, it's almost like the other one, but it's not the other one because his lips are fine. Oh, now. Two down. Let's get it over here. Get some of the sun right. All right, buddy, let's go. There he goes. I think I found a good color. One here, there's 6 foot diver. Man, he was sitting right there. Right when I started reeling it, he grabbed it. There's one. Oh, he's a good one too. chair, buddy. Don't go over the chair. Oh yeah, he's a fatty. I shouldn't let him frickin' jump. Damn it! Little juicy hole right here, I guess. The bait's just getting down there where they're at. Smashed it again. He probably got scared to death and ran off. See, I hit that grass again right there. There's that grass. And I think I hit that chair. Yeah, I hit the chair. Oh, there goes my bait. Come on, man. Try to get this off. Alright, guess what? I got it back. Hell yeah. Took me about 5 minutes of snapping it. And I thought I'd pull a little harder, just straight pull on it, and it came loose. So I had to go get my bag for here and go down there.